Well, new this morning, dozens of students, teachers, and parents are cutting their hair for a great cause. It is called Pony Up, and they're donating their ponytails to help cancer patients.
It's all happening at a Woodland Hills Elementary School this morning. However, just a half hour ago, we caught up with students who had just cut their hair, and they told us why it is so important to them.
It felt really good that I was helping someone with cancer.
Donated my hair because, first of all, I want people not to feel like insecure. Like when they lose their hair while going through the process of chemotherapy.
Great attitudes there. That hair will be turned into wigs. The official cut-a-thon will kick off in about an hour or so. Just love seeing these kids getting involved, helping others, and they look great with their new short hair.
Absolutely. Right? And if you have short hair right now and you want to grow it out, they do it all the time. They do it every year, and just grow it out. You can get that ponytail cut next time.
It's a great cause.
Absolutely.
Mm-hmm. Never too young to learn to give back.
All right.
Awesome.